brought to you by Gopher Pro Video Solutions, professional YouTube business video.
No goals in the first as the Dundas Real McCoys make their second visit of the season to Iroquois Park on November 17th. Peter McKellar nets his first of the night to open the scoring. And then a few minutes later, as he splits the defense and puts it upstairs past Real McCoy netminder Brian Warros, Dunlop's up 2-0. Darren Doherty makes no mistake in front of the net on this power play goal, putting the Dunlops up 3-0 midway through the second. Dundas was not without their chances, however, but Dane Davis was sharp in net for the Dunnies as he stopped Scott Carboneau cold on this breakaway chance. Garrett Winder blasts his second goal of the season home a couple of minutes later, giving the Dunlops a 4-goal lead. But Dundas was able to get one past Davis before the end of the period with this wide-angle shot from Scott Carboneau that manages to squeak into the net. But Dane Davis would make up for it in the third by stopping another breakaway, this time by Scott Stafford. Two Scots must have talked on the bench because apparently the only way to score on Davis is to squeak it past him as Stafford repeats Carboneau's efforts on the first goal. But that is how it would end, Whitby 4, Dundas 2, for the Dunlop's fourth win of the season. Catch all the action live when available on Dunnies TV at WhitbyDunlops.com.